Something to say about Rahul and Anushka. I think they are one of the best couples made for each other. As I understand, both have been studying together at Vellore, and they decided to build their relationship, and I wish them all the best.
I'm feeling fine, absolutely energetic, very nice arrangement, and very beautifully, appropriately decorated.
Rahul, Anushka, you guys look great together. We wish you all the love, happiness, and all the good luck for the rest of your lives.
Have an awesome life together. Happy married life.
He was so warm, and it didn't feel at all like he was not a part of our family. He was in every function. He was in front and doing stuff, helping people out. It was really, really nice to see him like that.
My really good friend is also Rahul's really good friend. And yeah, just a very lovely family. Everyone is so warm.
Wishing you a lifetime of happiness, love, and laughter.
Yeah, wishing you a great wedding. Hope you have a wonderful and successful marriage.
So beautiful, so energetic, just looking like a ball.
People that don't know, as the backbone of the Sunday family, I would just like to wish, thank you. I would just like to wish Anushka and Rahul a wonderful love together, and once a great wizard said this, we can't choose our fate, but we can choose others.
We start this function with puja of Ganpati Bappa in the new beginning of our children.
To make it a happy and successful marriage.
My brain isn't working right now. This is so hard. No, this is hard, but Anushka is way easier.
Yes.
I don't know what to say. This is too much pressure. Okay, when I met Anushka 9 years ago, I was an annoying teenager. I was a bit of an immature idiot. And then living with her, knowing her, is humbling. It's made me a better man. If I had to describe her in one word, she's gentle. She's the most gentle person I know on this planet. And she teaches you how to stay grounded and not judge others, which I really need. Because I judge people a lot. I don't say it out loud, but I do.
Ah, yeah. Turn.
No, you can have it.
Just till she comes here. When then you turn around out. And then you guys take it.
Take your glasses off.
Happiness.
I met Rahul 9 years ago. I think I met my best friend and now I'm marrying him. And I'm very excited. And he looks good next to me even if I'm here. Yeah, I also love that he's dramatic and cheesy. He compensates for my lack of drama by being my Shah Rukh Khan.
Whoa. Hey Anushka, hey Rahul. Wish you a happy married life. Have a rocking one.
Happy married life to you. High five you, camera.